one's asking questions anymore. Billions of dollars made off of the frightened children's cries. That ain't right. That ain't what we all stand for. Where are the heroes who will stand up for us and fight? Who will stand up for what is right? In 68 we lost our heroes and lost our way. So today it's up to us to do what's right. Where'd you go, Bobby Kennedy? Could you offer us a peace? The way things might have been and the way that they ought to be. Could it be that this is the end of our dreams? We lost our faith in our president and our government. They're all liars and corporate whores. When are the people gonna take the power back for themselves? Mad as hell, and we're not taking it anymore. Where'd you go, Bobby Kennedy? Could you offer us the way things might have been and the way that they ought to be? Could it be that this is the end of our dreams? What of the bullets? They had missed their mark. What if the CIA hadn't been so smart? What if the world was run by people like you and me? What if there was such a thing as liberty? What if our heroes just tried and carried on and never died? We all stood up and tried to stop this moral suicide. And what if the money I spent on wars would feed the hungry and house the poor? And what if we always a little less, we could all give a little more? What if there was no president who thought that he was heaven sent? And what if we worked and helped not prayed and tried to find a better way? What if justice anywhere could lift the people everywhere? Love wouldn't be so rare and people would just stop and share. And what if Bobby took King's hand and led the love and understanding? What if compassion, what if love? What if love? Where'd you go, Bobby Kennedy? Could you offer us peace? The way things might have been and the way that they ought to be. Could it be that this is the end of a dream?